Derek, I know this place is home for you. How special is it to be back here today?
It's always great to be back, especially for a game like this, man. As you can sense the excitement. A lot of Texas fans around Ann Arbor. Makes me a little uncomfortable, but I'm looking forward to it.
How much fun will it be to go on, you know, different shows and get to talk and just interact with the fans and everything that comes with this?
I mean, the fans are great. Michigan fans are some of the best in the country in any sport. And, you know, get a chance to interact with them, talk with them over, you know, got here yesterday, a chance to meet with the team, talk with the team. So it's always fun. I try to get back at least once a year.
I know West Michigan is home for you. You've given so much back to the Kalamazoo area. How much does that place still mean to you?
It's where I grew up. You know, we just had the privilege to renovate our high school and softball fields here recently. So giving back is what it's all about. And you know, done that since early on in my career, and it continues even post-career.